If Lizzo came to my coffee shop, this is what I would make her. I heard she loves this drink with matcha and chai. So I made our version using our ceremonial grade matcha, chai, oat milk, of course. And then I made a strawberry cream topping because she loves smoothies. And here it is. What do you think? Do you think she'd like it? Honestly, I've never thought to mix these flavors before, and it is delicious.